there are a lot of extracurricular activities going on, and every week or every 15 days I see my child preparing for either singing or dancing or essays, poem, recitation.
DPS is dealing with the overall development of the kids. It is having a proper balance in between study and games, sports, you can say, health, fitness, indoor activities, outdoor activities.
Even for the younger one in nursery, they have activities, they build their confidence, storytelling, so much.
DPS has given us the opportunity to share the platform, the stage with our kids. And it's our kids who boost us to give the performances in the school.
My kids are through with sports before they come back home. My kids are through with studies before they're back home. They're almost through with everything. They're through with almost all the extra classes that I would have planned for them after the school.
That whenever there is a Mother's Day celebration or a Father's Day celebration or any kind of occasion, you know, it has always given us the pleasure to celebrate each and every day.
This is providing yoga classes, a practice classes, dance classes. It is providing so much of camps, tours, trips, and really, I'm very thankful.
The kids have been given the opportunities to perform on the stage, play in the ground, let it be any kind of game.
They are learning something new every 15 days. There is some competition happening, and they always come back happy. Every day, I ask them, how was your day? They say, very good. What more does a parent want?
You know how kids have to be educated, they're totally abreast with that. It's not just academics, it's extracurricular as well.
You're really creating such priceless, beautiful memories for my children, which they will cherish forever. And thank you so much, DPS, for that.